And in fact, you know, the common travel area, you know, isn't something that would inhibit it either, because I suspect the UK and the US will reach agreement on arrangements there that will allow vaccinated people to travel as well, given the rate of vaccination in both countries. But no, I don't see anything that would stop the Irish government moving immediately on that issue.